Meanwhile, two sides of the gun debate squaring off in Nebraska's capital in order to address mass shootings, two very different approaches brought to the Nebraska legislature. Gun rights advocates support giving Nebraska schools the option of arming and training teachers. On the other side, gun control advocates are pushing for a red flag bill that would allow law enforcement to temporarily take away guns from people who display warning signs of violence.